actually want to know the basic views of yours regarding robotics. Like, did you feel any kind of difference in your students when they started learning about robotics more and more?
Yeah, well, actually, when you people approached, we all thought, okay, like, let it be. Robotics is something different, we'll introduce like that. So we had so many interviews among that also. The best one is yours, so we selected that. I'm so happy and very glad to say that it's going on very well. A second thing what I found out is, from my children, it developed confidence. Mm-hmm. And I think hands-on activities, if you see now my children, I couldn't imagine that much they are doing and coming every day. Dad, what is this? Mom, for robotics. When do you did? Mom, yesterday we did. This is what the thing which is just coming out from my children. So what I felt, generally, it developed confidence and also it built some inbuilt for them. I think I will have many engineers from my school here.
Yes, yes, sure. Plus, when we were going towards the classes, we saw that children's made so many robot models over there. So all their own dedication towards robotics and all.
Not only class, we have a lab there. Mm-hmm. Please see there, no, you can see varieties.
Okay.
And everything was done by my children only, so it's really good. You people made a very big difference in our school. Keep it up.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So, ma'am, what do you think that robotics, should government add robotics as a basic subject in academics, or what is it? What are your views regarding that?
Sure. Robotics is actually STEAM education.
Mm-hmm.
Science, technology,
yes,
engineering and mathematics combined together. Everything is very important in everybody's life. That too, nowadays, without that, nothing is working.
Mm-hmm.
Science, without science, what is the, you tell me, even your cooking is based on science.
Exactly.
And your kitchen is a lab, chemistry lab. Sure. Right.
Yes.
You take mathematics, even the basic calculation starts in that. Technology, what I don't know with my mobile, the first standard child is operating.
Exactly.
So do you think it's not necessary? Absolutely, it's necessary. I feel if government takes this and include as one syllabus or subject, it will be the best for everyone. So everyone will be benefited.
Thank you so much.
Let it come. Let it come. I wish all the best.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Thank you so much.